When I talked to Alison Pick about finding Judaism in her 30s, the hairs on the back of my memory stand to attention. I've been here before.
Instead of Sidurim, I prayed to the altar of X-Men cartoons and Corn Pops milk slurped from the bowl. I was a big bag of, don't suffocate me with all this Jewishness.